most unusual animals in the world, part 10. Red-lipped batfish. The red-lipped batfish is an unusual fish. This type of fish is a bottom dweller and is usually found within the sandy bottoms of reef or on the ocean's floor. Red-lipped batfish were found on the Galapagos Islands. This fish is actually a pretty bad swimmer and uses its pectoral fins to walk on the bottom of the ocean. The body color of the red-lipped batfish is light brown and grayish on its back with a white stomach. On the top side, there is usually a dark brown strip made of brown dots, starting at the head and going all the way down the back to the tail. These types of fishes are not the best swimmers.